opportunity to mix two things that I love, Taco Bell with Doritos.
I would definitely tell everybody about it.
I love the bringing the Dorito flavor into the taco.
They have just kicked it up a notch.
It's really good because it's the same old taste, yet a lot more cheese.
Every time I take an order, that's all. Can I get to try the Doritos Locos Tacos?
I'd like to have one Dorito taco, please, supreme.
If you like Doritos, you're gonna love this taco.
Team members love making the Dorito Taco Supremes. They're simple to make.
It's still in a hard shell, so it's the same shape.
It's just like a regular taco, but a Dorito shell.
I would describe it as the taco from Taco Bell, but with a wonderful cheesy flavor.
This is the most sinful thing Taco Bell has ever done to me.
Welcome, IHOP. Please listen closely. Today, in excruciating detail, we'll discuss where we've been this past year and explore the exciting places we'll be going together in the days ahead. But first, and for the next 47 minutes, I'd like to explain the show.
Houston, we have a problem.
Failure is not an option.
Shoot. Prepare to engage thrusters.
The world is changing and evolving. What we expected for tomorrow is now here. What's happening today is already history, and it's happening fast. It's dramatic. It's a wild ride. It's full of challenges and full of opportunities.
If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, to be the best that you can be, I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game, in my book, we're gonna be winners.
To be a leader, to succeed in this new world, we need to reboot, to pause, realign our thinking, and unite our efforts, to regain our momentum, then move ahead. At IHOP, the time is now. Our mission is clear, to reboot, to refresh, and to reconnect. And then we'll be off to infinity and beyond.
The RSC at Taco Bell stands for Restaurant Support Center.
The Taco Bell Restaurant Support Center is where great people come together to do great things for our customers.
The Restaurant Support Center really supports all of our 6,000 restaurants in the field, the general managers and their staff, to make sure that we really execute our products with excellence.
When I walk into the building here, I'm energized. You walk in through the lobby, which is a great environment. There's music playing. Somebody always says hi to you as you're walking in. You feel like you're here to make a difference.
I love creating ideas, taking it from, you know, an idea on paper and bringing it to life in our restaurants.
Everything that I work on affects how people work and how customers experience our brand.
My team works to make sure that all the programs we roll out are easy to execute and deliver a great customer experience.
We come to the RSC to support the field so that the field can in turn support the customers and make our customers happy.
I think the favorite thing about my work is I get to work with a lot of people out in the field, and so I get to do a lot of coaching and you see the results of that.
It's great to see a lot of the projects that we work on come alive in the restaurants.
It's really gratifying to see our commercials come on air, and we're part of, you know, the World Series, and we get to see our behind home plate signage and behind, you know, when Aaron Boone hits a home run and wins the World Series.
I like the energy. For me, the fast-paced nature of fast food industry, there's always change, there's always something going on. And the people, everybody's really committed to the development of the RSC personnel.
Taco Bell puts a huge emphasis on growth and development, and I feel like all of the people that I work with are committed to helping me grow and develop.
This workplace is very conducive for collaborating, very creative.
You get inspiration from different places and it's so open, so you get to talk to people and it really has an environment that's really welcoming.
I love Taco Bell because of all that they provide for us. They really care.
I do enjoy the snacks, sometimes a little too much. That's why I'm thankful for the gym.
Taco Bell offers me peace of mind because there's a daycare facility on site, and so I get to bring them to work every day.
We also have our great room kitchens that we're able to hang out, watch TV, grab a drink. They offer snacks all day long.
I schedule haircuts really quickly on my lunch break. I jump right in, get a haircut. It's quick, it's easy, and I'm back to work.
Also, dry cleaning. I take care of the dry cleaning, just dropped it off today.
I have used the car wash. Great car wash, detailed car wash at a discount price.
Taco Bell cares about their employees. They show it in their leadership, all the way down to their management team.
I love working here for Taco Bell because of the people. I feel like they care.
Taco Bell is a great place to do great work.
The one word I would use to describe coming to work every day: unique and exciting. That was two words. I can't sum up in one word.
The food's great here and my family loves it.
We come to IHOP to celebrate a lot of special occasions, like when we bought our first home.
We love IHOP. Whether it's breakfast or lunch or dinner, we're here at least two or three times a week.
When people think about having a celebration for a special event, an anniversary, birthday, anything, I want them to think my IHOP is the place to come. And I believe they do, and they feel welcome.
We'll hit Tulsa by Tuesday. Follow the stars above. Spend the weekend in Vegas and gamble on the sweet, sweet love.
We're not the only show in town. You know, our customers have plenty of choices and all, and that's why we need to do it just that much better than our competitors up the block.
We need to continually create new food. We need to continually try to improve service, keep that price-value relationship intact.
If we keep working together, the franchisee and the IHOP leadership, then nobody will stop us. There will be no limits.
Need to take the pass and
break away.
Break away.
Break away.
It all starts today.
Is it backed up more at the order speaker or at the window?
I don't know. I'm just trying to do my job.
Well, at least go look. Cars.
Lots of cars. The drive-thru is now a parking lot.
All right. Let's pump it up. Let's kick it into overdrive. Make it so, Commander.
What are you doing there?
Oh, you saw how backed up traffic was in the drive-thru. These guys need to work faster. Let's work, people! I like to think that when I shout and clap loudly, it kind of wakes them up and gets them going. I am tired of reading reports showing our times. We are constantly the slowest in the area. I get call after call from my area coach. Fix it, make it green.
Green?
Yeah, when your speed is slow, you're in the red. But if you're good, you're in the green. My area coach says improve by 5 points, but I don't know what 5 points means. Just go faster, I guess.
Just give me a second, ma'am. Please hold. Nice sign, huh? Yeah. Rather than giving me somebody that would actually help me in the middle of the lunch rush, they stick up a sign. That really helps. Oh, God. Isn't it obvious I need help?
These long waits keep popping up. Seems to me the more customers who have to wait, the fewer the orders that will be placed.
Please hold. Please hold. Hold on just 1 second, please. Please hold. Just please hold. Hold on 1 second. Could you just please hold? Please? Thank you. Hold, please. Could you just hold on a second? I know. Please hold. Please hold. Hold on a minute. Please hold.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?
Roy has this favorite table that he likes to sit at. Sometimes he'll come in and it's occupied and he winds up having to sit at another table. As soon as the customer that's sitting there is finished, he immediately gets up, runs to that table, sits down, and will finish his meal at that particular table. That's where he likes to sit because he can see what's going on in the restaurant. So that's his own personal reserve spot.
Yeah, a lot of people, you know, they come looking for me. If they know I'm not working, if I'm not where I'm supposed to be, then, oh, he's probably at Taco Bell.
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came. You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Hey, hi, Roy. How are you doing?
Hi, Roy.
Hey, Roy. Hey, Roy.
Hi, Roy.
Hey, we're back here at the new RSC. Wanted to show you what's going on since we were here last. Done demolition. We've got some pre-construction going on, some people working. To help show you around, they've given me a helper, Pierre here. He's a mime. There's gonna be a wall here. All right, let's go check out the reception area. This is gonna be the reception area. So this is gonna be the fitness center. Be wall here and a hallway over there. And in here, all of our exercise equipment. Who wants to see what happens to a mime in a revolving door? This is where our dining center is gonna be. You can see it's coming along. We got the cafeteria, we got a coffee bar. We're gonna have room meetings here, employee lounge over there. We're gonna have pool, foosball, video games, Guitar Hero. It's gonna be great. All right, check out this super duper glass. We're right next to I-5. Can't hear a thing. It's as quiet as a mime. All right, so we're up on 5. This is where finance is. Melissa wanted to be on 5 so she could take the stairs every day. The other cool feature we have is this awesome stairway between the 5th floor and the 4th floor. That's gonna be a lot of fun too. I'm gonna take the real stairs. Great reception here. 9 bars. So one of the other cool things about this building is that we have this subfloor. So they run all the wiring, cabling, air conditioning, heating. You can hide all sorts of stuff under here.
We just think it's so important to have this new updated restaurant because, you know, we really care about our customers and we just want to give something back to them.
All right, team, you ready to see your new restaurant?
Yes!
Move that bus!
Impression of the new place was just great. I mean, it was like this whole new place, you know? Bright, beautiful, new, colorful. There was artwork. It was just a really neat atmosphere, you know?
I can't wait to get back into work. I mean, it's so spacious inside and there's new decor and the lighting is great. I absolutely love it.
You know, it's a wonderful experience to provide this hardworking team with a new place to call home. To see their face light up when they see the beautiful new restaurant that they now can call home and to see the consumer's face when they walk in and they experience the real bold choice. It's very exciting.
Please realize not all team members will react to their new restaurant the same way.
America's largest PC and video gaming community, 4 million strong. They are our two-way community every day, fiercely loyal to us, more than twice the loyalty of a typical magazine. They look to us for trusted information and seek the latest and the best in technology and fun, buying up to 8 times the software and hardware above the industry average. Join Generation Imagine. Look out!
Even though we cannot predict when an earthquake is going to happen, there are several things you can do to prevent any unnecessary damage and/or injuries. When decorating or accessorizing your cubicle or office, take these simple precautions. Do not place heavy or bulky objects on top of the office furniture. Do not place large pictures or mirrors above the sitting area. Keep your cubicle or office free of clutter. This will allow you to leave your area quickly. Ensure you have all of your earthquake supplies readily available, such as medicines, bottled water, glasses, and shoes. Depending on where you're at when an earthquake occurs, take the following precautions to ensure your safety. Go to the center of the building and crouch down or stand next to the wall and cover your head. These core walls are reinforced and are built to withstand earthquakes. You can also crouch under a desk or table, well away from windows or glass dividers. Remember these important steps: drop, cover, and hold. Make sure it's safe and wait for corporate services to provide the next steps.
Hello, Taco Bell. Good to speak with you again in this time of year where we should all give thanks. We should be very thankful for our teams and our families, the great roles we have at Taco Bell. And in speaking of thanks, how about those great sales right now? Doing a great job of bringing the customers in and bringing them back. Really feels good. I'm also very thankful that we're doing more and more to help you as RGMs to be able to make your restaurant a great place to work, eat, and own. And a big part of that is bringing technology to your restaurants. This past week, I was out to see that technology in Dallas, Texas, and Birmingham, Alabama. And what a great experience I had to see the difference it can make for your team members and for you as RGMs. So while in Dallas and Birmingham, I had a chance to do some recognition, which is always fun, to a couple great coaches, Brett Price in Dallas, and in Birmingham, to Javier Moravi, doing a wonderful job. And my purpose was to look at the new POS and the Learning Zone. In fact, while in Birmingham, I met Don Zell, a great RGM running a terrific store, who's actually going to be promoted to an area coach. He has the new POS in his restaurant, and he was telling me how much he loves it. It's much easier, user-friendly, easier to train, and easy enough that he thought that I could do it. Well, I took the challenge. And as you can see here, I did, in fact, take some orders, and it was easy enough for a COO to do it. As you can see, we're bringing technology to life to help you and your restaurants, and bringing your ABR mindset so that we can work differently to generate better consumer experiences and better team experiences is going to make Taco Bell great as we go forward. So, have a happy Thanksgiving. Take care of your family, your friends, and really show work-life balance because you all deserve it with the great things you do. We'll talk to y'all soon.
JoJo's Kids Breakfast is a smaller version of the Mayor's Breakfast with one scrambled egg with creamy spinach, one ham quarter, and a smaller stack of Who Cakes.
Portion one of each of the following size pancakes: 3-inch, 2-inch, and 1-inch on the grill and cook for 3 minutes on each side. Place the pancake onto the left side of a platter in order by size, biggest to smallest, with the edges aligned to form steps.
To prepare the eggs, add 1/4 ounce of liquid butter alternative to the egg pan. Add 2 ounces liquid pasteurized eggs and cook until 3/4 done. Mix in 1 ounce or 1/2 spoodle of cream spinach and finish cooking until eggs are set and heated to 165 degrees. Place onto the right side of the platter, then place the grilled ham quarter in the center.
The server will then drizzle the hoe cakes lightly with 1/2 ounce of boysenberry glaze and 1/2 ounce of blueberry glaze, 1/2 spoonful of rainbow chocolate chips, and 1 bubblegum-flavored Dum Dum Pop.
Beazle Nut Splash is lemon-lime soda with dark cherry and berry blue Jell-O cubes. The Jell-O cubes float up and down in the drink and are fun to sip through a straw.
To prepare the Jell-O, place 2 cups of hot water, 180 degrees from the coffee brewer, in a stainless steel bowl and add 1 6-ounce packet of Jell-O dry mix.
And what you're here to do this week? Well, it looks a lot like last year. 2005, exceptional execution of the basics, but bring our heart to every element of the session. Thank you for the awesome support that you've given me and the brand. The turnout today is phenomenal.
Operations is key to building that big brand Taco Bell.
And that's what we're about, is great teams succeeding, winning championships.
One more time.
How do we get to brand preference? By eliminating dissatisfaction, driving satisfaction.
Brand growth has to start with putting people first. You're going to hear that reinforced over and over and over again this week.
Do it again.
Brand growth has to start with putting people first.
So if we want to get put in the consideration set more often, we have to eliminate dissatisfaction.
This week, we'll work on the fundamentals to fulfill the promise and bring our great brand to life.
See, to me, a leader's not the guy that always drives in the winning run. He's not the pitcher that always strikes out the hitter with the bases loaded. To me, the leader is the guy who thinks of the team first and himself second.